New video of Indian all-rounder. In this video, we are going to test in another army, which is the composition. As you can see, it is having of two consisting of two glooms and 24 bowlers. In the case of spells, let's see, we are having two heal spells, one rage, three earthquakes, and two poison. So in this condition, I'm going to remove one poison and add one earthquake spell to this. So let's see. Yes. So now we are having four earthquake spells, and now we will find and match for us. So, seeing the type of army, we need something from where we can do severe damage in from one direction. In this base we can get at least one star, but I think we can find something better. This one is highly updated. So the one thing that is required by every player is that he should look at the layout of the base before attacking, so he can just imagine that what kind of attack he can do. So in this condition, I'm not able to find a base which is suitable for the type of army we are having here, in the way that there is not any risk. So again, a base like this might give you 50% easily, but if you need at least two stars, then you should find something which is more suitable for your army. And I don't think today I'm going to find any nice base for me, but yeah, we can try. And try to find a base which is not having an eagle archery in such conditions, because the favorite target of the eagle archery is the gloom, so it's actually hard for us and for everybody else. So let's see. I think this base, again the condition is same, but we can have some gold. So let's see. First thing, one baller here. And yeah, it's quite working. It is also having an eagle artery right here, so I think there might be traps. Exactly as we thought, there are a few traps in here. So I'm going to use a poison spell, and I'm also going to leave one more baller which is here to help both of them to defend themselves, and then they both will attack on the town hall. So as we can see, there are lots of trap in here. I think the best thing we can do in this base is we can have some gold from here, but the eagle artery will get us in the trouble. So I think we should attack from here maybe, but then it will destroy us. So let's go with the gold. And that's how we break them. Now we will have, I think we can go with one gloom and one archer queen. Great. Then we can leave rest of our troops here, so that we might get something else too. So let's see the attack range. Yeah, so that was not too good, but I think that was a kind of okay.